Footwork Friday, what's going on? It's your boy, Too Tall, one half of the Sauce Twins, my boy. Too Short, got some things going on. But we're going to keep our combine camp theme going today. We talking about the moneymaker, the 40, alright? What's your 40? Y'all want to know mine? I'm about a 439 touching the motherlands, baby. But with the 40, we have to make sure that we are able to get into a good stance. That way, we ensure that we're going to get ourselves a good start. If you don't have a good start in the 40, you're pretty much out of there, right? You're behind the eight ball, okay? So what we want to do, right? If you go to a camp, whatever the case may be, and they say you can take up the line, take that line up. Don't run any farther than you need to, right? If they say you got to take up the back of the line, then take up the back of the line, right? Whatever they want you to do, that's what I need you to do, okay? But if you're right-handed, you'll do exactly what I'm doing. If you're left-handed, you're just going to do the opposite, okay? But we just want to start with both feet together. All right, we'll drag that right toe to the left heel, okay? We'll pick up that right toe and just spin on the heel, getting that right toe out, and then we'll turn back on the right toe, getting that toe straight ahead. From there, we have our foot placement, all right? All we have to do from here is just drop down to a knee. Notice as I drop down, my heel is already up. Only the balls of my feet are in the ground, and I have a good shin angle, okay? So from here, we want to focus on trying to keep this shin angle, okay? So my right hand is going to go outside of the right knee, lined up with the left toe, okay? My left hand is gonna go in front of the left knee. Now I'm just cheating the drill. All of my weight is going in the direction that I wanna go. From here, we'll raise that butt, head level, still keeping this shin angle for me, all right? This left hand is just used for balance. Don't shift your weight back. As you move this hand back, we have to be able to keep our lean. And then when we're ready to go, hand goes in the hip pocket, tucking the chin, and then we explode up out of there. All right. So that's all I got for y'all today. That's your start stance for the 40.
What will you sacrifice to be great?